put plastids in
there. No, alloy plate is awesome in the void.
I have millions.
I know, but it's so good for crafting large energy restores and stuff like that for team stuff.
No, that's usually polymer bundle.
Polymer bundle and alloy plate. For energy and ammo, I think.
Dunka Dunka.
Oh, okay.
Duncan, we're waiting on you. So yeah, we're gonna be running some T1 survival.
Ouch, go on well.
Yeah. Nothing too special, just trying to farm exterminate keys.
Eat it, Duncan! Smash!
We got level 1 naked Duncan. Otherwise known as Sonic HD.
Sonic DH6.
Sonic DH. Level 1 naked Duncan. And then we have Ricky.
Level 30 wild Ricky.
And then we have me, Auraria, or Dave.
Yeah. I suspected they might try
since
this.
Apparently my name is too difficult for people to say.
David.
David.
Oh god, I'm gonna annihilate these things with this fucking thing. I'm using the Gorgon Wraith. Much wow, much hurt.
I've never actually seen people.
I can shoot through your body, that's awesome.
Really?
Oh yeah, I put on the freaking shred. Had to increase its fire rate. Let me shoot fast enough. Takes too long to wind up. Level 1 naked Duncan.
You gotta run off that in here to spawn him.
I know.
Duncan just goes like full retard and runs away every time he sees an enemy. No matter how many times I remind him, hey Duncan, we gotta stay in the same room. Oh yeah, that's right. 35 seconds later, he's in 4 rooms away.
Small life support drop.
That's okay, Duncan.
That is true.
It's rolling. They're hating. I don't know the rest of the song, I really don't give a fuck.
Really, Ricky?
Catching thy routing dirty.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
I love it. Oh, shoot through wall. Shoot through wall. Oh, yeah.
You're enjoying that too much.
Just a little bit. Fucking awesome, dude. The hell? I got a fully ranked up fucking... how's it called? Ammo mutation is... Don't want to give me fucking 5 or 10.
Really?
Should give me 20s. I'm gonna have to put rifle amp on. I'm not rifle amp, rifle scavenger. I don't like running out of ammo.
I have large team ammo restores.
I do too, but it's just a waste.
And I have 170 rifle ammo boxes.
But seriously, what's the point in...
Whoa, what the hell just happened?
What?
Oh,
stalker.
Lola, right through the wall. Oh, yes! Take it through the door, bitch! Love it.
Oh, so one of my marks is finally activated. Now, where the hell is he?
He's after you?
Yeah.
Sad face.
I don't see him yet.
He's gonna drop
me. He's right in front of me. I just saw his shadow.
Yeah, he does that. He likes to fuck with you first. There he is!
Where? Mark.
Right here. Got him.
Oh, he has a dead.
Fucking this shit up. Boom! You're dead, nigga.
He didn't drop
me. Bag.
Fucking annihilated that ass. He didn't even get a chance to back up. He was trying to do a backflip, and he got fucking ripped. Do you have this weapon?
I have, like, 10 dread blueprints. I don't
have this weapon.
What?
Gorgon Wraith.
No, I don't have any other Wraith weapons.
Really?
I got rid of the Vipers.
Don't get rid of them, they're event weapons.
I already did. They're a piece of shit, I hate them. Hated every freaking second of them.
I told you, I quit playing a long time ago and then just recently came back.
You definitely missed out on a beautiful machine gun.
Yeah.
This thing's power.
I really wish I was here for the Latron.
It's not that great, tell you the truth, it's like really, really fucking jumpy.
Yeah, but it's the only weapon in the game that's 100% silent without a hush mod on it.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's stupid. Plus, I love Bullet Shot.
Get ready for a well, how come you haven't made the Tiburon yet?
Well, because I have the Latron card.
Alright, but make a Latron and then build the Tiburon.
Why?
Because it's a 3-round burst Latron.
Yeah, but I put Shred on my Latron. So I have a full auto Latron prime. Where are you guys running?
Damn it, just, Ricky.
I'm following enemies around, tell you the truth.
Same here. I always do the same thing I do.
You have to stay in the same room, otherwise they're gonna spawn way the hell far away.
I'm gonna keep shooting things through walls. And doors, apparently. I love this weapon. I don't think I'll ever get it. The raid is off. Hey, speaking of Lestrade.
Alright. Extraction is ready. I got a few of those blueprints so far in these drones.
Come on, get great, bitch. I like being attacked, too.
Well then.
Out of ammo. This cannot be.
Are you really running out of ammo already?
Yeah. This thing pisses through it.
I have plus 90% attack speed on my multiplayer. And I'm not even close to out of ammo. Without rifle.
It's just poor ammo efficiency for the Gorgon there.
Yeah, things always piss through. But it's so worth the damage.
Well, do you really need the ammo right now?
265. Oh,
you went out. Once I heard inside of this.
Would you put two down?
I put one.
Looks heavy.
It's a large.
Did you get that from the syndicate?
Yep. Hey, look, life support came out of your Kubro digging on the ground, Ricky.
Yeah, that happens a lot. She's a dumb bitch. Duncan, stop leaving the room, jerk.
Sorry.
I remind him all the time.
Stop leaving the room, level 1 naked, Duncan.
Come on, Duncan. You're naked and level 1. You can't handle the truth.
Dude, he better stay at level 1, because if he ever goes to level 2, I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Never mind. Getting people speed 3 of the level 2.
What are you going on about, Duncan?
People should be afraid of level 2.
I will. I'll be deathly afraid of level 2 naked Duncan.
No, it's level 2 nude Duncan.
But
he gets
naked
a new
is...
title.
He levels up?
If he levels up, he's gonna be a level 2 nude Duncan.
But that would mean he's even more naked.
Yes. That's what you have to be afraid of. Guys, we gotta stay in this room. You guys keep fucking
leaving. The problem is two pods are in here. Three pods are in here.
Three pods are in this room.
We got six. I haven't had any words about life support.
Yeah, but enemy spawns.
I mean, they are dropping everywhere. Like, my Kubra was even making some.
What class did you bring?
Oberon.
Oh.
I'm the healer. Slash DPS.
I thought you were bringing Necros.
Ah, what the hell would I do that for? I won't be squishy.
Necros drops life support systems.
So does Oberon.
Oh,
he power slams him.
Wait,
whoa.
How?
See? Whoa, there's another one right there. Ow! Not nice. Jerks. That's it. Rebellion! Nope. Are you still recording?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, joy.
Yeah, I'm just uploading more and more videos to our little plan.
So they're hearing all the conversation about level 1 naked Duncan?
Yeah, they heard the original. That's how I introduced him before the other video also.
Well, the other Dave, whenever he plays Warframe with us, he does live streams.
Oh, no shit.
So a lot of people actually subscribe to his channel when they hear us talk and be nutty. I already got messaged in-game by people. Asking me if I'm willing to play with them. Why do you want to play with me? Because you're a fucking nut job. Oh, okay. Cool.
That's why I love how I found you guys. You guys are fucking awesome. I love playing with you guys and talking in Skype.
Yeah, we're nutty bitches.
Yeah.
We're not periods.
I'm mostly here for Duncan, what? Though.
Right, Duncan, we're nutty bitches on our periods.
What?
Yeah, Duncan knows what's up.
What?
If you can't already tell from watching this video, Duncan is our not-so-pure, pure-minded person.
He's StarCom's ultimate mascot.
Yes. He likes to bathe in pickles and watch his cat suck itself off.
No, I don't.
No, that's just mean. Remember, he has to lose first, bro.
No! What the hell? Oh, I'm stuck. Nope, never mind.
Today's roast of Duncan. Ah, shit, I hit the life support when I'm trying to trick it reload. Life support has been replenished. What was I gonna say? To anybody who decides to watch this, if you're interested in joining the clan, you can always come to StarCom. But if you're not active, I'll boot you in the balls.
Yep. And, it's best to have Skype.
Yes, because niggas be talking.
And, you'd have all the...
I am the whitest guy in the world saying nigga, just saying. I've earned the right credentials.
He is a Jew.
Amen. Happy Hanukkah, everybody. Today's the fourth day.
He is Italian Polak Jew, which
no,
is...
I'm not Polak. I wish I was Polish.
I thought you were Polish.
No. Remember I was saying that I'm upset that I'm not Polish.
No, you just really like Polish sausage.
Oh, yes. Oh, kielbasa.
I love spicy.
Oh, yeah, that sausage wrap. It's gotta be at least fucking 2 feet long.
Gay.
And it's gotta go into that gaping hole. Wait, no, that's gay.
You were just listening to me the entire time there.
Yeah, fuck it. You're alive.
I do like kielbasa.
Hell yeah.
I'm Polish.
I wish I was. I'm not. It would make more sense as to my Jewish heritage. Like, you know, a lot of Jews were Polish.
Yes, I know. It just sounds very funny to say that.
Like, I'm German, Italian, and Portuguese.
That is like, the weirdest.
Exactly. Well, it's because my dad is a full German. My mother's Portuguese and Italian. And they met in college. They got hot and heavy. And next thing you know, 9 months later, here's Ricky.
Here's Ricky. I'm Irish, Welsh, a little bit of Polish, and Native American.
Ooh, you're a witch.
Right?
Do you speak to Mevron the Dark?
I see naked people.
Alright, dude, when I was a teenager, I got into that Wiccan shit. Like, spells and everything.
How'd that go?
And, apparently when you're a virgin, you actually are so pure that your spells will work. So, I was a virgin. I decided to do a water spell because it was pertained to be my element. And my tub bath decided it was going to do a tidal wave and smash my ceiling.
Yeah, that worked out for you.
It scared the shit out of me and I never touched it again. I didn't shower for a week.
That's some fucked up shit.
I was scared. Like, fuck that. My bathtub is haunted now. Thank God I moved out of that place. I was actually 30 minutes away from Salem, Mass.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. That's what got me into it. Like, my friends would talk about Salem and the witches and all the Wiccan books that we can get at the stores. I was like, oh, cool, let's check it out. I was the Gothic kid in class, so.
Yeah, I was too.
Nice. Always nice to meet a fellow goth.
I was a very, like, grungy punk goth. I have really long hair, like, down to my lower ribs.
I was the kind that really didn't care what people think of me, and then it was...
Where the hell are you guys going?
I'm in the main room where we started from. But, I had this problem around my junior year where all of a sudden people thought it was cool to be goth.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Like, it was a really weird transition. Like, I'm usually the only one that's, like, all in black all the time. Black nail polish, black lipstick, all kinds of shit. And then, next thing you know, it was junior year, and I'm surrounded by it.
I never did the nail polish or, lipstick.
I did. I was into Manson, like, really bad. That was my shit. I love Manson. Still do to this day. I've seen him in concert at least 9 times, and he was amazing.
I'm a huge death metal guy, though.
Have you ever seen Megadeth live?
No, but I've seen, almost any modern metalcore band since 2006 live.
You know who sucks live, but they're good on CD?
Yeah.
Lamb of God.
Don't tell me that. That's disappointing. I love Lamb of God.
I do too, but they are fucking horrible live.
You know who's also really good on CD but terrible live? Suicide Silence.
I haven't heard them before. That should keep you going for a while. But one who's amazing on CD and live, Slayer. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, Slayer. Oh. Oh, jizz. Oh.
Oh, oh.
Oh, Kerry King. Oh.
Oh.
I'd still go get Kerry.
What the hell?
Kerry King is...
Fans will hear this.
I don't care. Fans already knows. We've already had this conversation.
Fans doesn't know the
struggle. I told him I would still go gay for Kerry King. Kerry King is a god.
Have you seen the Misfits live?
No, but I was supposed to see them at the Worcester Palladium in Mass. They were opening up for Discipline.
Yeah, there's a lot of live bands up here in New York. It's awesome.
You're in New York?
Yeah, Central
what part?
New York. And Syracuse.
Oh yeah, that's right, you said that. Like I said, love your football team. Hate the city.
Yeah, I hate the city too.
Love the football. Always like the greatest rivals to Notre Dame.
Life support on the way.
Stay for football.
Our basketball.
Go for football.
Really
stay for
the
fuck
the
out.
Day. I think it was yesterday when we played. Oh man, we choked hard.
I don't like basketball, so I have no
Neither
idea.
Yeah, I don't really follow the sports, but it was on at the shop when I was working.
What's the name of the college team for the basketball? Is it Syracuse? What?
Syracuse Orange. Yeah, we're not very original.
Yeah, pretty gay.
I think all of our
hey,
teams are the Syracuse
Orange. Or that's Florida Orange.
Duncan, your college team is fucking the Gators. Enough said. Shush. Gators. Gators.
I don't even follow the sport.
Yes, you do, Duncan.
How it goes, it's just like this. The Asian guy is just randomly sitting there waiting. Someone says something stupid, and he's like, ha! Gay!
Yes. I can't remember how it went. Someone says something like, you can clearly be like, wow, what a bag. It's just like, gay!
He said, he was talking to his friend or something. He's like, I love you.
Yeah.
the entire freaking classroom is like, all quiet, and he's like, ha! Gay!
Oh man. We
you know, that's the start of that little fucking dude's career.
Yeah.
Like, that was the reason why he got into a fucking hangover.
He's such an awesome actor, though.
Yeah, he is. Before that, he was actually in 2 Jet Li films.
Really?
Yeah, he played stand-ins for Fearless and Kiss of the Dragon.
Oh, I love Kiss of the Dragon.
That's one of my favorites.
That's definitely my
especially when he puts the pin in the back of the guy's neck.
Yep, those are the best parts.
And he's like, a very slow, painful. Yeah.
Yep.
Damn.
Fucking starts bleeding out the eyes, the ears, the mouth, the nose.
Yep, out of every orifice.
Yep. All it took was one little pin. It was the French guy, I believe, wasn't it?
Yes. It happened to a couple of people, but the first one, or the final guy was the French guy.
Yeah.
Where he did the whole speech.
Yeah, he went to go, like, shoot him with the gun, and then he went so fast, put the pin on the back of his neck, he's still holding the gun straight up in the air, and he's just like... He's like, they call it the kiss of the dragon. He's like, yes!
Yes, fuck yes, dragon.
Bridget Fonda, though. Oh my god, poor thing. I can't believe they actually killed a character off.
Yeah. I think still one of my favorite, like, martial arts actors of all time is Polo Young.
Polo Young? I like, Donnie Yen.
Yes, he's an excellent actor.
IT Man, enough said.
IT Man is awesome. And, John Woo. Or, not John Woo.
John Woo's always gonna be a fucking legend.
Who the hell is that new guy now? He does the movie The Protector. John Woo is a fucking legend.
You talking about the one that was in Super Cop with Jackie Chan?
Tony Jaa, that's his name.
Yeah, that he was in Super Cop with.
He's an extremely impressive martial artist. Like, all the stunts done in The Protector, he did legitimately himself.
Bruce.
He does a lot of, like, public displays and stuff like that, and Jackie Chan says that he's jealous of the best and
The kid from Unboxing.
Yeah, that's Tony Jaa.
Is it Tony Jaa?
Yeah. Hmm. He does the Unboxings.
I thought it was very sad when his elephants turned into, like, they crystallized elephants. That was upsetting. He got pissed though. He fucking rocked
that. Yeah, that was in The Protector. That movie was so bars, guys. I love it. It's so sad.
That was The Protector?
That was
I thought that was on Bach 2, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't on Bach 2. In The Protector, when he's looking for his elephant the entire movie, and at the end, he goes into that room with a really big guy, and then they drop the trigger.
Yeah.
Oh, spoilers for anybody watching the movie, by the way. Or watching the video.
It's an old-ass movie.
I know. And then, you see the elephant there, like, with the moon and flame and everything on it. And then he goes ham, and he gets thrown into the elephant, and then he grabs the femurs of the elephant.
Yeah. And he starts using them as a weapon. He ties them.
Yeah, that's like the Protector. Conflicts. Yeah, he just starts beating the shit out of that dude with massive femurs.
Dude, man, the weight and the strength of those bitches.
Dude, you get hit with those. So fucking impressive. Oh, man.
That I gotta say, he's gotta be the most ripped out of every single one of them, though.
You gotta see his live performances. Like, he does a running front flip over 12 people standing.
Jesus Christ.
And, like, no leverage or anything. He legitimately does it. He can run up your chest and do a backflip without you barely feeling it, like you're barely doing that.
Hey, so what's your take on The Expendables 3?
I didn't watch it.
It's not out yet.
I haven't watched the second one either.
It's so fucking stupid. Like, the first one was alright. Number two was just retarded. Jet Li's getting fat.
Is he really?
Yeah, dude. He's fucking blowing up like a balloon. Jet Li, the little fucking Asian dude.
He was like the smallest out of all of them besides Bruce.
Yeah, Sylvester Stallone's looking old.
Sylvester Stallone looks like he had a stroke.
Probably did. His face looks a little fucked up from it.
Well, he always had that, but it just looks a lot worse for
him. Oh, I seen that movie, The Grudge Match, with him and fucking Robert De Niro.
How was that? That looked really good.
That was fucking good.
Really?
Yeah.
I wanted to see that, but I completely forgot about it.
It's on Comcast cable if you got it. They got it on demand on HBO.
Oh, no shit.
It's free right now. It's
oh,
free.
Have you guys seen Fury?
Fury. Which one's that?
The new one. The one with Brad Pitt, about the makers of World War II.
I haven't seen
it's
anything.
It's a fucking phenomenal movie. It's up there with, like,
that's
Trevor
the one
Ryan.
Where he chooses, like, he has his own squad, right?
Yeah. That military. It's on par with Saving Private Ryan, if not better.
I don't know, man. That's a classic.
No, that's my favorite movie of all time, Saving Private Ryan. But seriously, there's true ricochets, airbursts, they actually use different modes, range finding. Like, it's awesome. It's accurate as you can be, really. It's a phenomenal movie. And the whole mindset and the way they make the whole Eerie drop set, it's awesome. I can't say enough about that movie. I highly recommend it. It's a good flick.
Ooh, that's right. It's been like almost a month now. I can go download fucking Mockingjay now. I've been a hungry for
I love the bugs. Like the bugs were.
The movie
badass.
Is left out a lot, but it's still following someone.
To me, it's just a good movie. I'm not even close.
Ooh, the problem that I'm having is in the Mockingjay, the part one. What's his name supposed to die? Her boyfriend, man.
Yeah.
And apparently, my friend seen it. She said he didn't die. I was like, blasphemy!
I know what I really want to see, but I haven't seen it yet. Maze Runner.
It's good. I got
love
it.
Love the books.
I can compress it and give it to you.
Oh, really?
I downloaded it off Pirate Bay. It's fucking amazing.
Did you read the book before watching
it? I did not. I didn't even know there was a book behind it, to tell you the truth.
There's
I thought
whole series.
I'm waiting for the next Percy Jackson film.
Actually, yeah, I love that. I actually read the first book.
Dude, I love fucking Greek mythology, so...
Yeah.
Fucking Poseidon is my shit. That's why.
Hey,
like,
Ricky, after this, want to download Champions Online again?
I can download it while we play.
Oh, okay, good. Yeah, I was trying it out before. A lot of stuff has gone on.
Oh, you already downloaded it?
Yeah, download it off Steam.
Oh no, I don't do that. I'll get the Ark. Seems so clunky.
Not for me.
I've used Steam since its creation, so I don't use everything.
Yep. What I'm gonna do is, after this, I'm gonna make a copy of the movie. Like, I'm gonna copy and paste it to my desktop, and then I'm gonna render it. So I can send it to you on Skype, and it'll be small. I'll compress it. But Maze Runner, it was good. Very good. I was surprised, and it's the same kid from Percy Jackson.
Really? I've noticed that we've only hit like 6 lights of horses.
Yeah, over on rocks. Smash.
Cybers runs. Indeed.
See, almost every other freaking power slam gives me life support. Now if I do smite, we're just gonna see enemies fall to the ground and face backs. Smite you!
Fuck.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Oh, my crew just lost the assassination. Damn it. Bang. Bang.
It's like a chainsaw battle from Gears of War 3.
Additional life support has arrived.
Is it not? Mm-hmm. Watching Kubro trying to manhandle
when
a
Kubro
enemy.
Kubro is trying to go full retard wrestling with a Grineer.
They have to wait till either he wins or lose.
Yeah, to me that's obnoxious, especially when you're waiting on like life support. It's like, just fucking let me kill him. God damn it.
That bump card just went pinning across the map.
Yeah.
Alright, finally got full ammo again for my Golgan. I don't know, man, this ammo mutation just doesn't work no more.
If you have a carrier on, it definitely works.
Oh yeah, that's true. I like running around with Asuna because she grabs me shit and she digs up so much credits. Tell you the truth, I have a secret on how to become a millionaire.
Oh yeah.
If you have the Hasta Kubru, go into any mission, complete it, like say exterminate, complete it, and just stand there. Go to sleep, wake up, you'll have about 4 million credits. She'll keep digging the same spot over and over.
No way.
Yep. She digs every 5 minutes. She even has a chance of pulling out rare fusion cores.
How much money do you have currently?
I'm at 400 something thousand, but I've been building a lot of shit. I'm watching enemies this fight. Let's go hard again.
I love radiating this arm. That's my favorite ability in this game, currently.
Do you have the augment on?
Yeah, that's a radiating disarm.
I'm watching it, it's funny. Watch the bash go. Yeah, kick his ass! Duncan, I call the Eximus.
They killed each other!
You owe me $5.
No, they killed each other at the same time.
Nah, oh. You killed them.
I killed them, on accident. I didn't know those were the Eximus if you were watching.
Aha, cheater. You still owe me 10 plat.
That's true, yeah.
What does he owe you 10 plat for?
Because I lost a freaking bet.
What bet?
I said, I bet you I won't go down this entire freaking game. Because I was playing as Mesa, and I was annihilating him, right?
Yeah.
And wouldn't you know, on the last fucking wave we're on, three enemies
Mustard
left.
Mustard, by the way.
The fucking stupid MOA from the Infest shoots me from across the map.
And then you get burnt.
I got down. That was fucking
close.
Oh shit, we're really down.
I'm gonna hit another.
Yeah, let's get out of here, okay?
Why?
It looks like you're getting shit from these drops. And not drops, these minutes.
Let's wait till 35
wide out.
Gotcha.
This heavy just eating my bullets.
Alright, let's head the other way.
Okay.
Excuse me, you're in my way. Did you get that one, spare parts? That used to be a good mod.
Yeah, I have it, but I don't ever use it.
It used to be a really good one. What it was is 60% chance of dropping a rare, what the hell is it? A rare resource, but they changed it.
How so?
It only happens if your freaking sentinel dies, but Lord knows when that happens. Like, it used to just be like, every time you kill an enemy, a rare drop would fall. Like, we would get Argons like crazy, or freaking Orcan cells. But since they made it so your sentinel has to die, if your sentinel dies, he drops maybe one or two, and then that's it.
Bring out my Marowak.
Not only does it disarm him, ladies and gentlemen, but it also makes them fist fight each other. Love it.
best ability in the entire game right now, bar none.
Must be really good.
Watching a bar fight. Sanguine Eximus.
Stop shooting! Trying to watch!
Oh, sorry. You gotta call it out.
Alright, hit it now.
I just hit it, but we need to grab life support real quick.
Hit it before I fucking power slam these bitches. 3, 2, 1,
it.
Power slam. I don't like being attacked. Oh, now they're fighting. Alright, I got my money on that one.
Alright, I'm hopping out.
Yeah, kick his ass. Kick his ass. Holy shit.
You got mine on the machine, on the...
The MOA?
On the butchers.
The butchers are getting shit on.
That one.
Never mind.
$5.
That one was loose. I didn't trust it.
But the butchers are heavy melee. How can they die?
Not for that. I want coconut. Any coconut? Alright. I'm gonna go for this one.
We're just sitting here watching them. We're gonna go for this one over here again. I can take out my bolt and just wipe them out.
There's more radiation damage. Ow! Dick!
Gotta hit that life support anyway.
Okay. Hello. Over on systems.
Oh,
blooper.
They're still fighting over here, apparently. Another life support capsule.
I just said I had to climb.
Gotta be slowed.
Power slam bitches. You, power slam funny. You, power slam you. Do this all day, heavy. What's going on?
I have no idea how the quality of that humming will be in the video.
Alright, let's start heading out, guys.
Yeah, we got a problem. Get moving, now. Holy shit.
Why?
Level 8,000 fucking heavy on its way. I'm out.
Level what?
Level 8,000 heavy. I'm out. Fuck you. Nope. Nope.
Where?
Goes to the bridge. Nope. Nope. She's really big. I'm out this. Nope. Fuck
where?
You. Last time I tried fighting that thing, I got shit on.
Where? I just killed that heavy.
Life support on the way.
She shows up very randomly.
Your mom shows up very randomly.
Wait, who the hell was that?
Where is this so-called heavy you're talking about?
She was by the bridge. As soon as I seen her, I was out. Oh, look, it's every... what's that? 15... 35... wait, what? Let's go every next 10?
Wait, was that a T3 exterminate?
What are you guys doing?
We're
trying to get you in all the whole entire time.
Hey, motherfucker, I've been asleep.
I can tell. Sound like a bitch. Drinking out of cups.
So how's your download on Champions Online going?
I didn't start it yet, smart guy. Still shooting.
Why are you getting Champions Online?
Because it's an amazing game.
Oh my god. Well, I'm losing Ricky again to Warplay.
Complete.